What's up everyone, this is Rahib Ali from DIY Tech, and today I'm going to show you how you can hack the Chrome Dinosaur game and make unlimited score. So let's do it. First you're gonna need to do is disconnect your internet and open your Chrome browser and open some website, any website, and then you will see this game. So right click somewhere on the browser and click inspect. You will see this window appear at the bottom of the screen. Go to console and type the command that I'm typing right now. Type runner instance underscore game over equals round brackets and curly bracket. Hit enter. That's it. Now when you start playing the game, it's never gonna end. You can also increase the speed of this dinosaur, so you'll need to type runner.instance.setSpeed, and here you can set speed whatever you like. Let's try 50 and then click over the dinosaur. As you can see, it's really fast. You can also make it slow if you need. Just type speed 1, set the speed 1, and you can see it's really very slow now. I'm waiting for the bird. I want to see how it looks like. As you can see, the bird is coming now. So tell me guys, how did you like this hack, and leave your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel. See you in the next one.